theft is theft, but stealing from children just seems to add to the level of disgust.
And when local programs work together to find spare change and a few dollars, the loss of a $4,000 piece of equipment is especially tough.
It happened at the South Orlando Babe Ruth Fields, just west of Orlando International Airport. WESH News' Dave McDaniel looks at the theft and what the organization is doing to bounce back.
Nearly 600 kids between the ages of 4 and 18, boys and girls, play either baseball or softball at these fields near the Orlando International Airport. Now those kids have been victimized by thieves, thieves who came in the middle of the night.
And this is a replacement lock on it. You know, they cut the lock, bolt cutters, and then just probably walked over there and got in there and cut that lock the same way.
The thieves didn't hesitate at a locked gate or a locked shed for that matter. The shed is nearly empty now because this heavy-duty utility vehicle vanished over the weekend.
I mean, that's just despicable. I mean, what do you say to somebody that does that? I mean, stealing from kids. That's what, when you boil it down, that's what they did.
Jamie does a lot of volunteer work for Babe Ruth Baseball, takes care of the field, and does some coaching. The missing utility vehicle, kind of a golf cart on steroids, is perfect to haul heavy clay when the field needs repair. Without it,
you're talking about lifting all that weight and moving it manually, and it's just it's gonna be a lot harder.
Meaning it'll be extra hard to rustle up volunteers to do the heavier work.
You know, it's hard enough to get somebody to do it with the machine, and you take that away and it's gonna be even harder. So
nobody knows if the thieves hauled it off or drove it away. Jamie just knows he needs it back. He insists the spirit of baseball will not be impacted.
This isn't gonna kill, it's just a black eye.
The Babe Ruth League is putting up a reward, $500 to get their machine back, another $500 if information comes in that leads to an arrest. Reporting in South Orlando, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.